to wake up, you're going to wake up. And if you're not ready, you're going to stay pretending that you're just a little, poor little me. And since you're all here and engaged in this sort of inquiry and listening to this sort of lecture, I assume that you're all on the process of waking up. Or else you're teasing yourselves with some kind of flirtation with waking up, which you're not serious about. But I assume maybe you are not serious but sincere, that you are ready to wake up.
I am beside myself with fear and fear of the unknowing.
We don't know when we're going to have clean water again, and that's why this is such a tragedy.
Shooting. Another shooting in America, another community shattered, and more young lives senselessly taken.
Somehow this has become routine. The reporting is routine. My response here at this podium ends up being routine. The conversation in the aftermath of it, we've become numb to this.
At night, I pray on my knees that everything will be taken care of.
Guys, can you save the praying for church, please? You're making me really uncomfortable. I don't believe what you believe, and you shouldn't be forcing your ideas on us.
Pray for the all-consuming fire of God to fall from heaven again and to consume our hearts, Lord. May we burn so bright with the zeal of God that it turns the hearts of people back to you, Lord. Let the embers of this blaze ignite a fire in our homes, in our churches, in our city. We pray for the refining fire of God, the refining fire of your Holy Spirit, to restore purity to this great nation. As our leaders walk in the furnace of politics and foreign affairs, may they not bow down to man-made idols, but may they seek the Son of God and find him walking with them in the midst of the fire. God, we pray that you would burn within the hearts of our Supreme Court justices. Speak to them about the sacrament of holy matrimony and the sanctity of human life. God, let your fire burn within our hearts and purify us. Let it purge us from the acceptance of intolerance of sin. Let our indifference be replaced with faithfulness, and our complacency with a burning desire for prayer, God. Renew a depth in our worship that gives birth to signs and wonders. Renew a desire for holiness and a love for our neighbor, God. Renew the principles of discipline and conviction in our lives, Lord. Renew our faith, restore our hope, refire our vision, Lord God, we pray. God, we pray this in the mighty, matchless name of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen and amen.